Respect to India's women ice hockey team, entirely Ladakhis, which trained with no equipment and little funds but achieved great growth. The leadership lessons of today is John Maxwell's The Law of the Rubber Band. Growth stops when you lose the tension from where you are and where you could be. Ice hockey first made its way to Ladakh in early 1970s when locals enlisted in the army discovered bladed shoes in an army store. By 1980, however, teams made up of civilians began to emerge. Women were initially restricted to the more feminine sport of figure skating, often performing during the interval between men's matches. The women's game in Ladakh only came up in the early 90s. As the number of women players grew, the Ice Hockey Association of India was impressed with their passion for the sport and decided to send a women's team for the Challenge Cup of Asia in Chinese Taipei in 2016. Trounced by every opposition they faced, the team finished with an aggregate score of 8-4 and 36 against. It didn't take long for things to turn around, thanks to hard work and some great crowdfunding. In the Seven Nation 2017 Challenge Cup of Asia, the women's team secured a dramatic 4-3 win in the second match versus the Philippines, their first victory at an international. After the final whistle, there were tears of joy. Despite getting trounced in the following three matches by a combined score of 3-4 and 39 against, the team secured another win on the final day, defeating Malaysia in a nail-biter that finished 5-4. There is a long struggle ahead, but one thing for sure, growth stops when you lose the tension from where you are and where you could be. Do remember, winning is not everything, but growing certainly is. Cheers and have a great day.